scientists, not activists, so this isn't a political thing. We are only interested in data, verifiable facts. Before we get down to the nitty-gritty business, I can hear your stomach rumbling all the way here at base camp. Start by getting yourself some protein. That said, the taiga is not the most hospitable place. Gathering data and assessing the animal population here is difficult enough in spring and summer.
Thank you.
If you're going to rest tonight, you need to find an outpost, and that means knowing where one is. You can only... This lookout offers quite the view. From up here, you can see outposts, hunting grounds, and all the nature you can feast your eyes on. The nearest outpost location is marked on your hunter mate. Go there now to rest, resupply, and take shelter. You may want to fix up the place. It hasn't seen much use since winter came. You have arrived. Our outposts are no five-star hotels, but they beat sleeping outside. Once you fix the place, you can rest and resupply here anytime. You're not working for the mammoth pirates on the side, are you? I'm just kidding. But seriously, how many of these can one person find?